When some luck, he'll hire me on as the wedding coordinator.
Great. If you get a chance, try to score the rest of us some jobs as well. You can't have enough operatives on the inside.
You can't come out yet, my blossom.
But, please, my father will be so worried. Just let me tell him I'm all right. I beg of you, sir, let me out of this prison. Is this the way you woo your wife? You have shown me nothing but cruelty.
I'm so unhappy! Greetings, Honorable General Sal. I have heard of your impending marriage and have respectfully come before you to offer my services as wedding coordinator.
How insulting! I need no help.
My apologies. I mean no disrespect.
Given my genius, I am, of course, completely capable of organizing the event. However, I might be interested in employing a photographer. A day of such momentous import should be captured for future generations to marvel at.
I have one of the world's best photographers on retainer.
Really? Well, if he truly is world-class, then he might get the honor of chronicling the event. However, I'll need to see some samples before I give him the job.
Of course. I'll have him come by right away.
You'd better not be wasting my time, wedding planner. I get very, very uncharitable when people waste my time.
Okay, Sly. General Sal wants some samples of your work. I've placed waypoints in areas with good photographic potential. Approach the guards while in costume, and they'll probably pose for you. Good luck, pal.
Sunset password.
As I expected. Here you go.
Day, night, sun, moon.
Yes, sir. My mistake.
Listen up, meatheads. General Sal wants some pictures of his staff. So big smiles all around, or else.
Great shot, but you'll need a few more before talking with General Sal.
General Sal wants some happy photos. Get it?
That's a good picture, Sly. One more should be enough to impress the general.
What's the temple password?
Easy one. Here you go.
Day, sun, day, moon.
Oh, didn't recognize you.
Okay, you two. Look happy. The general would like a nice couple shot.
Make sure you get my good side. It must be quite amusing to observe the effects of power. Why is it that I am always the center of attention?
Oh, nice shot. Here, check out this pose. Impressive, I know.
General Sal, as you have no doubt guessed, I'm the world-class photographer hoping to play a humble role in your upcoming magnificent wedding.
Let me see a sample of your work. I have a keen eye, a great sense of artistic value. I can tell at a glance if you're world-class.
But of course, Your Excellency.
You have a strong sense of, compositional regularity and a forced perspectivism. These are adequate. You may have the honor of photographing my wedding.
1,000 thank yous, my lord. I'm sure it will be a wedding none of us will ever forget.